To my daughter,
four generations standing right here with her. So, yeah. Well, so, you know, I'm going to have to ask you now.
I'm sure you do.
So, Al raced here for many years in the super modified division of the 39 car.
Sure did.
Very, very famous. Walk us through some of your memories of being here at Sandusky Speedway with him and what it means for him to be in the Hall of Fame.
When is this the second time that he's been honored by being in the Hall of Fame? And of course, we always knew what we were going to do on Saturday, Sunday nights. But no, he was one of the hunters. I tell you, he built cars, built his own race cars. He was here for I don't know how many years. I think he started in late '58, so it was still.
County was still
dirt.
So,
been quite a ride. He was an
amazing man. We're all very, very proud. As Joey is no longer with us, but you carry his name and his spirit on, and we will always carry his name and spirit on here at Sandusky Speedway. First, guys, put your hands together for 2023 Hall of Fame induction.